Anthony, you know this song? You know this song? No, you know this song.
Not to worry.
So Golden Nugget is about advice to new Christians, advice to people who maybe want to get a bit of a leg up, a bit of a step up in their walk with the Lord. So I thought I'd do one today. One of the things it took me years to learn, and I wish I'd known a lot earlier in my Christian walk. So I've been a Christian, 41 years now, 41 and a half years in a Christian. I wish I'd known this a lot earlier. How little power the enemy actually has. That is Satan, the devil, Lucifer, whatever you know him as. He has so little power, it is embarrassing for him. And one of the things I learnt at a later date, which I should have known from the start, is that the cross has solved everything. The cross is the moment in history when everything was sorted out. All the power went to Jesus, which he gave to us. And it's a much more kind of a done deal than we ever think of. And if you see a horror film where it's a little bit kind of satanic in its script and stuff, it's normally pretty much almost 100% inaccurate. Looking like the Exorcist, it's that power, it does exist, but it's so easy to get past that power and for God to actually stop that power happening. If the enemy has any substantial power in this life, why does he use scare tactics to get us to do things? If he has the power, just use it. If he's scaring us, if he's intimidating us, then it's like, you know, why does he do that? Why doesn't he just kind of like, you know, use his power? It's a bit like if you see in these some of these kind of like cartoons, you see an angel on this shoulder and a devil on this shoulder, and they kind of fight and they whisper in your ear, that kind of thing. And it's almost like God and the devil are equals. And it's like it's some kind of tussle, some kind of might go to extra time, might go to penalties, that kind of thing. We're not quite sure who's going to win. It's absolute balderdash. God has won. It's a done deal. Everything is sorted. We just need to agree with God, get on his side and actually believe in him. So it's not equal at all. It's a bit like, we've been having spiders in our house the past week because they've been coming in I think they're supposed to come in September because it's starting to get cold outside. Actually, it's getting hotter, so I don't know, no idea where they're coming in. But we have spiders and we've got these ones that are about that size, a little bit bigger, and they run really, really fast. Oh, is it? Oh, moving swiftly past that. Apparently it's the breeding season. So and they come in the house and they think, you know, they have the kind of the power to scare and have the power to intimidate, but it's easy to just get a cup, put it on top, shush something underneath, throw it outside. That's just like in the kingdom. That's how easy it is for God to sort out your issues, my issues, your addictions, my sin, all that kind of stuff. Okay, cool.